best cinematography in a video in association with Panelux.
Joined by Patrick Meller, and you have just won for best cinematography in a video.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, well done. On Mike Snow's Genghis contract.
Yeah, it's great. Yeah, thrilled. I didn't think I was going to get it, so it's a real shock.
Yeah, I'm loving this. You've had lots of really surprised people.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So how do you feel, you know, being recognised for your work in this way, and cinematography as well?
Yeah, it's brilliant. I mean, it was quite a long process to like make this vid. It was quite a small budget, mm-hmm. and we had to shoot on film to like try and acquire the look of the like time of the 60s when those kind of like Bond style you know films were shot.
So when you're creating something like that, you know, keeping that authentic probably really lends itself to what you're doing.
Me and Ninny and the director, we sat down and we like, it was a homage to kind of Bond, and we looked at all those early films, lots of reference pictures, and
it's been a lot of fun.
Yeah, it was great because we got to watch loads of old movies and spy films, and then he asked me like what format, and I was like, it has to be film. And so to make this work, we have to use film. You know, film isn't around so much anymore, so you know, it was great to be able to do it.
Yeah. I feel like I need to high five you.
Yeah, high five.
Well,
big ups. No, it's great. I'm thrilled.
No, good stuff.
Absolutely thrilled, yeah.
Well, you know, go and continue to be thrilled, enjoy the rest of your evening, and thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. Cheers, mate.